Good morning, students. Today let us start our class with the lesson The Gift of the Magi. This story is written by O. Henry, whose real name was William Sidney Potter. He was born on 11th September 1862 in United States and died on 5th June 1910 when he was only 47 years old. The characters of this story are Mr. James Dillingham Young and his wife Della. Della calls him Jim. They love each other very well. They have two valuable things they keep as their valuable possessions. They are Jim's gold watch that he got from his father and his father had got from Jim's grandfather. Next precious thing is Della's long hair. Now, let's go through the summary of this story. Della and Jim were very poor. They lived in a small flat at $8 per week. It was not well furnished, but not bad. There was a letterbox, but no use of that. The electric bell was also not working. The letters on the nameplate looked blurred. Blurred means unable to see, not clear. These all things show the poverty of the young couple. But they loved each other very much. On the Christmas Eve, Della was thinking about a gift which she liked to give her husband Jim as a Christmas gift. But she had no enough money. She had only $1.87. It was too less for buying a gift for her husband. She cried for some time and after that she stood up by the window and looked out. She was thinking about Jim and the gift for him. There was a pier glass between the windows of the room. Suddenly, Della whirled from the window and stood before the glass. Her eyes were shining brilliantly, but her face had lost its color. Rapidly, she pulled down her hair and let it fall to its full length. Della's beautiful hair fell about her, rippling and shining like a cascade of brown waters. It reached below her knees and almost covered her like a garment. And then she did it up again, nervously and quickly. She hesitated for a minute and stood still while a tear or two splashed on the worn red carpet. She thought and decided to do something, and from her eyes two drops of tears fell down on the red carpet. Yes, she decided to sell her precious hair for buying gift for her beloved husband, Jim. Soon she put on her brown jacket and old brown hat and went to the nearby shop to sell her hair. For what purpose? For selling her hair. She asked the shopkeeper to buy her hair and she agreed to buy Della's hair for only $20. Then what happened? She sold it and ran to the another shop for buying gift for Jim. There, she found a good platinum fob chain for his watch and she had to give $21 for this gift. Okay, $1.87 she already had. Okay, so she purchased one good platinum fob chain for Jim's watch. Okay, she bought this gift for him because that watch had no chain. Okay, Jim used in place of a chain the old leather strap. So she bought this gift for him. This watch was one of their valuable possessions. Only two valuable possessions were there. One was the watch, another was Della's long hair. After that, she reached her home and looked at the mirror. Her look was like a naughty schoolboy. She scared that Jim would scold her. For what purpose? For her foolishness. But at the same time, she thought, what could she do with $1.87? She was waiting for Jim, for presenting her gift to Jim. And she was also scared when Jim would come and see her, what would be his reaction. Students, his reaction we will learn in our next class. Okay, let's end this section here. Thank you.